I think we definitely wanted the season to feel like there was some movement for Nora's character. By the end of it, you feel like hopefully very satisfied with where her character has come from. But you know, at the end of the day, who knows what's gonna happen? We'll never say no. I think we just love all working together so much. So I think the sort of non-answer is it is a season that feels like it has a nice ending, and we'll be happy with it if that is the end.